Hello everyone, this is Roman. I want to show you the update I complete for the NitroCap. So let's show you a little bit quick. So you don't know about this plugin, you go close and you have a hole here and you click and you can close the hole just like this. You can make a curve, you can make extrude, you can make subdivision, you can make very nice stuff here. And now the new version, there is a curve and you can control the curve here. And now there is something more because a lot ask me. For example, now the plugin is working with the control, shift, and the alt. But someone asked me if I can change this key. And I make this to do. So in here now you have a key map. So you can click key map, and now here you can write your key you want. For example, let's say I want to have subdivision with the A key. So I go here and I write the A key, just like this. If you want something else, for example, you want a shift A, you write shift plus A, just like this. Also, I have up here, so don't confuse, but you can write for A to Z letters. You can write symbol, numbers, or other stuff. Only this support. But it's very nice now because now with the A key, let's say with the S key, and with the D key, and with the F key, I click save and done. Now when I press the A key, I make extrude. When I press the S, I make my fall off. You can see very nice now. You can control and you can make your keys you like. And the next time when you restart the SM4D, you don't need to do this because it's a save already. You can see here. In case you change mine, you click reset and you have you like the plugin original. So yeah, this I want to show you. This plugin is released today. I sent to everyone. In case someone don't get it, please send me mail. So thank you for watching this video and more plugins coming soon. I working also some great tools for modeling.